Hi, I'm Rick Vanover from Veeam. The Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows is a very powerful way to back up physical systems, both servers and workstations, as well as workloads on different hypervisors. It's a very easy product to install. Let's take a look at how easy it is to download and install the Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows. So let's start at veeam.com. And I recommend that you start at the individual feature downloads if you're just going to download Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows. And you can see why right here. It's only 147 megabytes. It's rather small. Whereas if you're downloading the whole platform, you would need the bigger ISO, which is quite larger. Now, in my subsequent videos, I'm going to talk about managing the agent through Veeam Data Platform, and you would need that. But if you just want to install for one system, you just download and extract the files like this. And this is suitable for remote systems, maybe PCs, laptops, etc. Now, once you have this extracted, this is a relatively small installation package. Let's go ahead and run that. Now, when I'm installing Veeam Agent for Windows, it's just a few options. You can see right here, do I want to do this? Let's do it. And the first question really is around accepting the user license agreement. Now, you can find more information about all the components used with Veeam products over at veeam.com. But when you install Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows, it's a pretty straightforward process. So let's go ahead and hit next. One thing you need to think about when you're installing the agent is if you're going to have multiple systems managed, you're going to want to check out my next video where I talk about protection groups. That's really important for centralized management of multiple systems. Deploying the agent automatically, that's a really important topic if you have a large number of agents. The installation process is really quick, and just like that, it's done. Now, the most important part of an agent installation, especially one that's all by itself, is making the recovery media. Now, this is absolutely critical if you're doing a bare metal recovery. I want to draw your attention to some of these options here, because I'm going to make an ISO file, which I could burn out to an optical disk or to a USB media. But if I wanted to add drivers and custom configuration like Wi-Fi, I can do all of that right here. And I'm going to put this ISO file in a special location. It's actually going to be on a file share that I'm going to put my own backups of this system. And if you had like a USB media for like a remote system, I'd recommend the ISO copy go there as well. But I'm going to put it on a file share, which is where I'm going to put the backups on this particular system. So it's going to make this ISO file on the file share so that if I need to do a bare metal recovery, I have exactly what I need where my backups are. Now, one thing about recovery media with Veeam is they're very versatile, but they are hardware specific. So if you have a lot of systems of the same type, you have a pretty good chance of it working consistently across those systems. But if you have very different devices, you're going to want to use individual recovery media. So it goes rather quickly, and then that is configured and ready to do bare metal recovery if needed. And just like that, I can now go into the Veeam agent and add a license. Now, it can work in free mode, but if you download a trial of the full platform, or in this case, just Veeam agent, I have a trial license already on my file system, and I'm going to install that. And this will give it the full functionality of the Veeam agent. So this is installed, and now, just like that, I am configured and ready to add a backup job of this system within Veeam agent for Microsoft Windows. So just like that, it's very easy to install the Veeam agent for Microsoft Windows. Whether you want to back up just one system like I showed, or if you want to back up several systems, you're going to want to see other videos in the series where I'm making protection groups, and that will automatically deploy the Veeam agent for Microsoft Windows on several systems, and you don't even have to touch them all. It's really easy to do. And if you like what you see, subscribe to the YouTube channel, like, comment, leave suggestions for new videos. We look at this stuff all the time, and we can bring you the content you want. So if you like what you see, go on over to veeam.com and download a trial today.